happening today, a gun rally at the University of Vermont. Now that's happening from noon to 1 right on the campus. Vermont-elect City Councilwoman Hannah King will be there. It's hosted by Students Demand Action. They are demanding that the university should ban guns on campus. For more info, go to our website, news10.com.